you know, sort of in the same way that Java helped really scale the notion of e-business and web development, we see that Spark has the opportunity to do the same thing around analytics, and not just the analytics space, but also operationally, because in an in-memory context, it can do some things that, from an operational standpoint, really aren't plausible in a Hadoop context today.